What is up, ladies and gents? Let me check. Alright, we are recording. Sorry. This is it. This is the last BioShock video. Let's just hop straight into it. We're gonna defeat Fontaine. Free the rest of the big little sisters. And kick some ass. Oh, I'm back here. Well, oh, that's great. Thanks. Well, if you watched last video, you would have seen this. Yeah.
That's mine.
I forgot. You can have this one. Don't look at me like that, dude. Battery.
Any locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Suchan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Suchan's flat in Mercury Suite.
You? Or you? I guess you.
The one who will save us all.
It's been a bit since I played this game.
Who's he?
I'm the MVP. Oh, okay. That's a terrible bodyguard. Let me move my mic. Sorry. Do your job. I'm sorry. All right, let's go. All right, we in it.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid?
Yeah.
She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
No. Ha ha.
I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? seems like Mother Goose has been playing around.
Oops,
in your egg salad.
What was that supposed to mean?
Dance to that tune, I got others. Code yellow.
Influence.
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
My heart stopped plenty of times, and I'm okay. Alright, so I have lower health. Shit. Yo, motherfucker! Waterbender. Die, bitch. No. Yeah, that was worth. Look, I got my health back. Frag grenade. Alright, so we have two. I thought we had three. Guess not. That's alright. Because. Alright, just money. I have like a plethora of money. I don't need it. I don't know why I didn't finish my sentence. Oh god. Excusez-moi? Okay. Shit.
Hey.
Oh. What? He sniped me! That motherfucker. Alright. Alright, little bro. Now we playing dirty. Bro using his sniper TF2 hacks. Thanks. Oh shit! Stop! Take a picture! Sorry. Oh, I got a damage increase. That's great, isn't it? Okay. Fuck you. No. Oh my god. Alright. Rescue. I hope I press the right button. Guys, it's like late at night. You'll see, I don't know why I didn't do this earlier. I just
improved every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Thanks. Right, I don't need money. Thank you, little one. Oh, sorry. Incinerate two? Oof.
Yes? You think you can just take what you want? Clean it up! Clean it up! Stop!
I don't know what she thought I was gonna take. Alright. Where? Bink. Okay, you're not going down. About to Minecraft Steve yo ass. Shit.
You don't know why this
is. You know what? Just melee him. Okay. Old me. Did I kill him? Oh, I think he pooped. What? Where is he? Got a bunch of health packs.
That's it, kid. You're busto. My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid.
I hate this guy. There's no plasmids? Alright. Got all that, that's cool. the creepy ass music. The ambiance, not music. Yeah, that better not be music. I actually don't know where to go. Sorry, I was so silent, because, like, ugh. I don't think we're supposed to go there yet. Alright, so that was an area. We're supposed to go here. I want to explore a little more. Because that's more cash money. Picture of Spider-Man. It scared me. I was like, what the hell? Alright, this is the only place we'll be able to go. Let's keep this out. Bro thinks he's Batman. I didn't mean it. You heading off to? He keeps doing that. I don't know where he thinks that's gonna get him. People are so rude. What's this? I say I wanna use other weapons, but I've kinda just been, you know, using standard wrench because I'm too stubborn to use literally anything else. And now I'm full of everything, so it kind of beats the point, and, you know. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. Oh. Cigarettes. I hear electricity. The respawn area. Oh shit. Oh. Okay. This isn't working. This isn't working. I'm about to die. Fuck you. I don't know where that bitch is. Uncivil, uncouth, uncultivated. You called me a cooch? Gonna have to go back and restock on meds. I know. But if we're going up against a daddy, might as well. Nothing. Okay, I feel like mines are honestly more effective. Shut up. I literally have tons of money. I just.
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite. It is your duty to report.
I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that.
Am I timed? Oh, that puts this in a. Is it a guy? Oh my god, he launched him in the air. I don't want to deal with that motherfucker. Don't try to heal. I'm getting rid of that first. Where are you? Oh. Oh, there's literally a thing right here. Reduce kickback. Damage immunity. Auto-generated shape charges make you immune to your... That's actually a really good idea. Or upgrade. Alright, Mr. B, I'm sorry. Yeah, you're about to see angels in a second. Okay. Snap! Okay. Alright, he's gonna... Oh god, this motherfucker. Okay. Die! I'm a legend. I literally have too much money. No! He's literally had a sliver of health. You saw that, right? I almost got the motherfucker. He's trying to play. That's all right. Or bad. Loser. Alright. Auto hack. Alright, rescue. It's alright, girl. There you go. She's the last one, right? Yep.
You don't fit in.
Good. I don't fit. Yeah. Now get out of here before somebody choke slams you.
Roswell, watch me.
You know what they do to vagrants and raptors?
I can do this by myself, goddammit.
Honestly, I feel like I probably shouldn't. You know, stick around and fight. Yeah, since I feel like I'm timed.
I hear your wings flapping in my home. Flip, flap, flip, flap, flip, flap. Come into the light, little moth. Come in.
My boy Sander! I'm actually really happy to see him. Oh, that's... Poor kitty. Yeah, that's fucked. Oh, I forgot to take this picture. Sorry.
Oh, there I am. Looks like a hole. You think you can trick me?
Hello? Give those back to me, you horrid person.
You can run. Nothing, little punk.
Stop running like a hole.
I'm gonna try out a bomb. I'm an arsonist, baby.
melee.
These guys take way longer to kill, which is, might I say, mighty annoying. There you go. I have money. Alright, I need that money. Alright. I'm trying to get to my boy Sander Cohen. I forgot where he was. Here. This is nice.
I see you're still testing your wings, little moth. Stay and enjoy the dance. But don't dare rattle their rhythm.
Understood, Mr. Cohen. I got you, my boy. It's definitely forcing them. Now, I would love to stay, but... you know, kinda... in an unfortunate situation, that's...
it's just a bad quarter. No, that's all. Yeah, Market will come back, huh? Yeah, everything will be fine.
Yeah. Oh! Oh my god. What the hell is that? Oh, it's napalm. It's like, the fuck? Alright, I'm... it's nice hearing from you, Mr. Cohen, but I gotta go. I kinda wanna explore, but I don't at the same time. Alright. Look at that.
Bills need to turn my fist in, but business is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.
It's kind of annoying.
I'm just lonely.
I don't know.
I'm lonely.
You got a gun. You're only making it worse for yourself.
Man, after feeling so powerful, it feels like a downgrade.
Huh? You come to my
There's nothing here. Come back when you get some money, buddy. Alright, this place is done out. Let's go where the arrow's taking us. Alright, I might not explore as much here.
That Tannenbaum ain't what you think. Florence Nightingale, huh? That'll all come crashing down before you can say canned tomatoes. I've seen good Bunko. And I've seen great Bunko. But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you.
Alright.
Fontaine to become some kind of boogeyman in Rapture. That myth gives him power. But peel back Flim Flam and a humbug, he's just another con. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grift. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. Mm. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I'd better not tell anybody about the antidote. Not even Tannenbaum. And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
When it was done with Culpepper, I left her as she was in the bathroom. I seen think she had a blanket half knitted by her bed. It's nice, you know, black and red.
This game not right now.
I took it, so I could, you know, have somebody finish it, so it could be of use to someone. It just didn't seem right to leave it lying there, all by itself.
I knew there was something to that. Always secret when we switch on, always. He must have this lot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square.
That dream's gonna happen.
I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but if Suchong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Alright.
Hey, this is me, kid. Hell, I was there when you were born. You ever have a dog you gotta put down? Breaks your heart.
Comparing me to a dog is very...
What is it?
This son of a bitch is placing rockets! Get killed. Shut your bitch. Shut your bitch ass up. Holy crap. Can't hack. I have to find a key code. To hurry up. Alright, I'm timed. I'm not even. Let's just complete the task. We'll come if we have to go. I'm very panicked. Back to electricity.
Man's gotta have a cause, a leader.
Squatter, parasite, don't you hurt! Go and run! All your time is good for.
Between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi.
I like this guy's voice.
Even reset the door code to 574.
Doco!
Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
I guess it just gives you film. Alright. That's the reward. Interesting. Interesting. Alright, well, we gotta go. Like a doll.
Nothing left but nothing. Get out of my territory.
God.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked.
Whore.
You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
I'm sure it was. Real classy, dude. Bro actively went out of his way to write that. That's crazy.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetent? We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid.
Shoot him. Yep.
He's terribly funny.
Bitch, he's shooting at you.
Flesh and blood. Why'd I go to the front? Otherwise, you'd have been cut in two by the first security bot you crossed paths with. But not Ryan. He made it so his security would recognize his genetic structure. With half his genes, you ain't immune, but you got just enough to throw their metallic mooks off their game.
I don't know the key code. I think No. I don't know. The code was probably back there. Let's see. Is that the code whore? The cipher? Okay. I genuinely don't know what the code is. It doesn't have it jotted down. If I go by the bond.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was all so beautiful.
Okay, so it's acknowledged as locked. What's the keypad?
Hey there, fellas. You know that 9 out of 10 ladies prefer the athletic man? Why stay on the sideline? When the new sport boost line of plasmids can turn you into the jock.
Like, if I could get the code, or know where to go, that'd be nice. Am I just supposed to find it? It's probably in here. But it led me somewhere else. Why would it tell me to go downstairs? What is the point of that? And I'm timed. I'm just gonna get stressed out. I don't know. Should I look it up? I don't want to. Because there's probably something else I have to do, but I don't know. Motherfucker. Alright, I'ma just... Alright, I'm just gonna cheat. I'm sorry, boys. I'm sorry, I know. It's... You know, it's a little annoying, I'm not doing it legit. Probably missing something, but... I don't know what my next step is, because the game isn't telling me. Right, what is... Here it is. Can show me the code. Show me the code. Show me the code. It's like changed every time. Apparently he has something. I have no idea what he's doing. Ha! Ah, I'm a cheater. Probably shouldn't have cheated.
To save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
About to kick someone's ass. So. Starting to get annoyed. Huh? See the dude's face up and close. Fuck off! Come on, damn.
bad saps. They come to Rapture thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these
I could still hear Atlas, and I hate it.
And they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
Bro thinks he's him. Is that Fontaine? Is that what he looks like? Hi, Fontaine, where are you? He has this place booby-trapped. Of course he does. Alright, I'm going to the other area. I have to go here? I'd be way more inclined to explore if I wasn't slowly losing health. Hitboxes, people. There we go.
Yes, the compound is taking off. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
I feel way more inclined to explore. Hell yeah.
Go find the Su Chang's lab in Artemis Suite. In there, no doubt.
I'm drunk. Ooh. Oh, my bad. Dummy. Oh. Well, at least we get to try new things out, hmm? Alright, I guess we have to go down.
Who said that?
I know your type! Only making it worse for yourself. Jesus.
I sure hope I didn't have to go to another area. Alright, so that's not where we go. So what's with that noise? Electric Bolt 3? Guys. Buddy.
Terminal illnesses won't wait until payday.
What? Alright, so we need a bigger dose of this thing. Alright, well, let's go back, I guess. We could have still explored, I guess. Eh, I don't really care. I kind of want to finish this up. You know, if I miss anything with Sander Cohen or anything like that, you know, it's... I'm just lazy. Not gonna lie, I don't like Frozen Field. I'm not gonna lie, I don't like how the enemy freezes. It does it collides with my stuff. Some money, buddy. This is it. Oh god, is there gonna be more little sisters? That's a bit annoying. Insect form, ew. Alright, that's not disgusting at all. You can actually buy stuff. Please no big daddies. Oh my god. I have to fight more and I don't even have it. Right. Kill him. Kill him. Grenades, honestly, suck. Cyclone trap, ooh. Alright, what does this do? Nothing, great. Motherfucker, he did. Do we have to save three? Okay, just two. That makes this way less unbearable. Please don't explode. Please don't do that ever again, Bioshock. This game is getting buggy. That's not good. I don't know what Cyclone Trap does, but you're welcome, girl. I have no idea what's happening.
It is too dangerous to re-engineer your plasmids in the state the payments were given. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
I bribed one of the gorillas at the gate to let me in. It's awful in here. To my right, I can see a dead woman lying in the street. Everybody just walking by her like she isn't there. But I noticed something spray painted everywhere. Atlas lives. I don't know what it means, but something tells me it's important to these people.
Interesting. This is this area.
Please call the cops on me!
Yes.
I'm not a bad person!
You are a bad person. Hypnotize Big Daddy. Awesome.
Come on! You want me to teach you to dance? I'm real good!
That was a beautiful display, Maggot, sir. I kind of feel bad, but I also don't. Also, I really like the insect thing. And then we get telekinesis. Telekinesis is useless to me right now.
Hold it, curse it! Shall be the fruit of thy basket!
You know, it's something. Forgot. You know, it really shows when a shotgun can't do as good as the wrench. Why is the shotgun so ass in this game? Alright, now we get to try it out on actual people instead of big daddies. Or, you know, just have a century. Not even. Let's just go. Also, what's with the... It's brutal. Here we go. There you go.
Now you are having freedom. Tuchong's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Alright. Dude, just... You look like a hippie, alright? Can you just walk in? I'm walking. Oh my god, I'm doing nothing. You. Give you much more health. That's actually really good, but...
I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
You meant to. Look at this. It's, I don't know why the wrench sucks ass. It's doing so bad. Which is interesting. Since it was doing well. Shut up. I don't like the turrets. Let's go back to the thing, because... That was over here, right?
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the...
What is that, someone
who is that? That's what saith the Lord! Come on!
There's so much. Just die. Alright, you're my boy now. I'll unhypnotize you. There you go. Oh. Alright, so now we bros. That's cool. Alright, I wanna get insect swarm. Machine Buster. I kind of don't want you to follow me. I want you to get a little sister. You're good, bro. Alright, I guess you're following me. I don't make it up.
I've got a right to fight.
Yo, we comboed him. He's dead, don't worry. Oh. Alright, let's go. You're still following me? Alright, well, you're still of use.
Who's there?
I'm just lonely!
No! No, no, no! And you're attack. My bees are attacking my big daddy! Okay, yep. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you. Yeah, I did make it worse for myself. Now I feel bad. I'm sorry, Mr. Daddy. Dude, you're still... Okay. Why did he kill me? I deserve it. But why? But why would you do that? Why would you do that? We're actually using our plasmids, which is good because we have plenty. It's not like we're gonna run out anytime soon. Ugh. Bro's got some cash. I have full money. Alright, can you... Yeah, go... Go get that. Go get her. Yeah. Why did I switch off of it? I'm sorry, girl.
Clinical trial protector system, plasmid lot 255. Dr. Su Chong, client Orion Industries. Very frustrating day.
I might not be able to get this done.
These little ones, I am tainted by sins. But you, perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Oh. Please be careful.
No problem. Whenever you invent an item, you get twice as many as normal. Yeah. Yeah, that wasn't supposed to happen. Hey, can I? Damn. Now I want to buy more health. Mr. Bubbles is dead. Alright, kid. Get out of here with your Mr. Bubbles. How old are you? 5? Don't answer that.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Atlas. Oh, this is where we're going. Fontaine Center. Thank you. The way they just start screaming.
Keep running, coward!
It's so goofy.
What? Thus saith the Lord!
Chuck a butt, sneak attack. This I know. You know what, bro? I love you. What that? Is he coming after me? Why is there a big daddy outside trying to kill me?
I'll send you blood.
Dude. I'm not trying to beef.
Service this crap, will you? I send you flame. Not a beast.
Sorry, but I gave you the beast.
You.
Got chills. Guys, I have no idea what I'm doing. Sorry, dude.
I didn't.
Oh, shit.
Listen to me!
Alright, think. Okay, dismiss. There was a camera? Why did I heal?
I'm not a bad person!
Let me out!
No, run! We were just getting started! That's all you got?
Interesting. Bro almost got caught.
Please, just give me a break. Just a break.
What is he paying you? Hi, man. I forgot you existed. Alright, I'm gonna see where this.
You did this! You!
Right. Elevator. That was just an extra area I could go to. Yeah. This whole time I was following the arrow.
But laying all your chips on Mother Goose, it's not like
you've
never been double crossed before. Know what I'm saying? Hoof it to Point Prometheus. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, submarine topside, and more, Adam, than you can possibly imagine.
Uh-huh.
Keep it raw.
Alright, I'm going. Bye-bye. I guess that's where we're going. Okay, wait, what? Is this a new area? I don't know. It would have to be, right? Oh my god! That's the game. That's the game after saying that.
Alright, you looking to slug it out? I'm game. But I got all the Adam in the city, pal. And I ain't shy about using it. And now, I'm Jake to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
Is that him? Why is this in the middle of the room? Oh, I can't move. can't believe I have to kill more of you. That is so...
Shy, you let him get away. Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Ah, back of course. It'll be no problem. Find a big daddy and snatch his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one.
Well, I know where a dead big daddy is. I'm not going over there with that crazy bitch. Alright, so clearly this game doesn't want to end. There, I have to kill three big daddies. And I could do it now. I'll let her talk.
The suit control system. So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big daddies. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little one open it for you. And they will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes.
Interesting. Alright, I'm... Alright, so... Now it's kind of required to kill a big daddy, huh? Cool. I'm ending it here. I did not think it was going to go on for longer. I thought this was going to be the final episode. Alright, next video is the final episode, alright? I'm not staying up. It's like, what time is it? It's 12 a.m., alright? I have to go to bed, alright? So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good day. Bye-bye.